And I'm in Carnmoney graveyard, the split graveyard, just below the cave hill. And I've come across this grave here. I'm searching for the grave headstone of Hugh Colvin, who was a VC winner. But I've come across this one. This is S.E. Esler, DFCAE, Pilot 502 and 120 Squadron, Royal Air Force, 1939 to 1945, test pilot, 12th of June 46 to 49, and I'm wondering, was he killed, you know, testing out some new plane? I'm going to look him up.